this?
Hello, Hedgehog Maniacs. SonicX17 here. Back with more Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, for glory, one on one. The character I'm going to be using for this video will be... Should have finished me off when you had the chance. Off to a good start so far. Now, Bowser's not a character I normally use in online play. Well, they start against Luigi now, huh? Not getting two stock that easily. Jab locked. I'm guessing he's staying with Luigi. I might be wrong though. Yep, he's staying with Luigi. Thank you. He's trying. Charged it up, huh? Okay. Two losses in a row. Not good. Bang, bang. I'm a little salty about that. One-on-one. He's just lucky I'm not using any of my mains at the moment. You just saved me. And that's what you get for trying to s- Okay, we're both back to square one. You're trying to go for the disrespect.
Now return to your original position.
Watch. Really? I'm not having that much luck with Bowser right now. I mean, I won the first match, but afterwards I lost the next three. I'll come back when someone's joined. Turns out I had to exit and then go back into it. But ironically, it's the same place I was at. So we got a Bayonetta player here. Okay, I don't understand what just happened there. Probably thought he grabbed the edge of something. To be honest, I think that player would have wanted he did SD that first stock. Alright. But anyway, that feels a little better considering after I lost 3 in a row. Still. Sorry if I've been saying much throughout this video. It looks like he's pulling the bayonet again. That's how you got rid of my stock the first time. Yes. Probably don't do good as Bowser. Yeah, I think he was gonna two stock me. This is what happens when you go against a player that's good with Bayonetta. I don't know how many times he's been nerfed though. Guess I chose a bad time to go with Bowser, huh? It's not because I'm new to this game. Still trying to figure out the character. Best way to defeat your opponents with this character. Once Bayonetta gets you in that combo, And you don't get, if you don't get out of it, you're done. Like that. Once you get caught in that combo and you can't, it's still in position, you're done. Goodbye. Feels a little better. This concludes Bowser. I mean, I wish it could have gone better, but this is why I don't really play with Bowser. I want to do every character one-on-one in Full Glory, okay? But until next time, SignDX17 is signing out, and I'll smash you later.